After much planning, it was finally time to hit the road. Day one started with 570 miles from Sarasota, Florida to Mobile, Alabama to meet the guys. The weather was great, but I knew Hurricane Laura lay ahead. Day 2, 556 miles from Mobile, Alabama to West Plains, Missouri. We had a hurricane to drive through, so it was a wet and windy day as we headed north. Day 3, 450 miles from West Plains, Missouri to Plattsmouth, Nebraska. The storm we went through today made Hurricane Laura look like a joke. 60 mile an hour gusts and hail definitely made it a challenge. But we made it through, and as we entered Nebraska, the skies cleared. Day 4, 562 miles from Plattsmouth, Nebraska to Keystone, South Dakota. South Dakota was beautiful, open land, but the day was marred by an absolutely unrelenting side wind. It felt like we were riding at a 25 degree lean angle all day. It was also the day that we came closest to a wreck. There was a biker stopped on the interstate in the left-hand lane. We still don't know why.
Wanted to make a quick video just to say hey, tell you.
Day 5, 388 miles from Keystone, South Dakota to Cody, Wyoming, with a stop at Mount Rushmore. The day started out bitter cold, but as we left the valley and headed towards Mount Rushmore, it began to warm. It was truly incredible seeing the monument. The day did not disappoint as we continued out of South Dakota into Wyoming. The country was incredible, especially as the Rocky Mountains began to come into view. Day 6, 238 miles from Cody, Wyoming to Felt, Idaho, with a stop at Old Faithful. Leaving Cody was absolutely beautiful. As we left Cody and headed towards Yellowstone, there were a few clouds that rolled over, but they didn't linger. I also was able to ride my bike a couple of feet from a buffalo, which seemed like something out of a movie. What was also impressive was just how faithful Old Faithful is. They've got that thing predicted down to a 5-minute window. Yellowstone took us almost 5 hours just to drive across. That park is absolutely huge.